Entrepreneur, producer and author Twinkle Khanna was talking at 30,000 feet in a flight when she was forced to inhale the smell of dead toads from a fellow passenger's socks. Polite way of telling fellow passenger about the two dead toads in his socks. Chemical weapons capable of decimating nations. Choking at 30,000 feet. Twinkle tweeted on Sunday. Twinkle said she later complained about it to the air hostess. I did, and she sniffed around, sympathetically nodded, and when he fell asleep, she surreptitiously sprayed his smelly feet with perfume. Twinkle is producing Padman, which stars her husband and National Award winner Akshay Kumar. The film also features Sonam Kapoor and Radhika Apte in a pivotal role. Anna's report.